when?
At a Louisiana discount store, a customer is furious at a cashier who, according to the man filming, was on her cell phone video chatting with a male friend.
I'm glad you and your friend think something like that is so funny.
The customer is enraged because she claims she heard a lewd comment about her body, allegedly said by the cashier's friend during the chat.
Bitch, you don't need to laugh. Your friend is still on speakerphone laughing at me.
The cashier, who is apparently still on the call with her friend, wisely seems to disconnect.
Okay, Mom. Yeah, bye.
But it's too little, too late.
You are a bitch.